Sa video natin ngayon, sasagutan natin yung problem na to. A sag vertical curve daw is shown. Determine the elevation of the lowest point of the curve. Now, the problem here is that hindi sinabi whether symmetrical parabolic curve siya or unsymmetrical parabolic curve. So, paano ba siya ma-identify? Ito yung approach natin dyan. So, di ba, we have PVC, we also have PVT. And PVI, which is the point of intersection of the vertical curve. So, essentially, what we need to form is the gray diagram. So, the gray diagram defines the curve, the slope of the curve. So, if you will try to relate it sa shear and moment diagram, yung gray diagram, it acts as the shear diagram. And then, the moment diagram is actually the elevations of the curve. Yan, di ba? Yung shear man is the slope of the moment diagram. The same lang yan dito. So, gagawin natin, let's try to project lines from PVC and also from PVT. Yan. And then, since we want the lowest point, let's also project a line sa lowest point. Di ba, sa lowest point, the slope here is equal to 0. Yan. So, let's say the lowest point is here. And then, we will draw a line. Yan. Now, kapag mag-draw tayo ng line dyan, again, the slope at the lowest point is equal to 0. So, dyan din magsi-zero yung gray diagram natin. So, draw tayo ng vertical line. Yan. And then, let's establish our zero line. Ayan. So, magsi-zero siya sa lowest point. And then, the value here will be the slope. The slope dito, which is negative 3.2%. Or, that would be 0.032. Negative. So, let's say, andito siya. 0.032. Yan. And then, sa kabilang side naman, it will be the grade along PVT. So, this would be 2.4% or 0.024. So, positive na pala siya dito. 0.024. And so, connect na lang natin yung lines. Yan, medyo hindi siya accurate. Let's say lang na paganto. Now, since 0.024 is lesser than 0.032, the lowest point will occur somewhere sa 0.024. Not actually dito. So, para accurate, di ba, makikita nyo naman kapag malaki yung value nito, and then this is lower, then this point, kung saan siya magsi-zero, it will be closer to the lesser value. So, modify ko na lang yung drawing ko. And then, let's just say na ito yung lowest point. Yan. And then, ito yung tangent line dyan. So, draw lang natin yung curve. Yan. Parang ganyan. So, this is a better way to estimate kung saan talaga yung lowest point. Whether it's to the right of PVI or to the left of PVI. Modify ko lang. Ayan. Sige, so, to check whether symmetrical siya or unsymmetrical, ito yung gagawin natin. We will draw a line from PVI. Dito sa gray diagram. So, this is PVI. Yan, ito siya. Now, itong ordinate na to, label natin as y. Yan. So, we would have, later na lang, solve muna natin yung S1 saka S2. Or, pwede rin yung S1 lang. Kasi, S2 will just be L minus S1. So, we have S1 equal to G1L divided by g1 minus g2. So first natin isosolve is ano yung length? Diba yung length ng curve sa vertical curves, it would only be the horizontal distance. So ibig sabihin, yung stationing ng PVT minus PVC, yan na yung length. Diba? So this would be 24 plus 50, most likely in feet yan, kasi yung elevation natin in feet din. So 2450 is actually 2450, and the 19 plus 50 would be 1950. And so subtracting both, 2450 minus 1950, we have 500. So L is equal to 500. This is feet. So S1 is, G1 is 3.2 or negative 0.032. And then L is 500. Tapos G1 minus G2 would be negative 0.032 minus G2, which is 0.024. Ayan. So minus 0.032 times 500, then divided by negative 0.032 minus 0.024. Press equals, we have 285.714. This is in feet. So this distance is measured from PVC kasi S1. If S2 yung isosolve natin, yung makukuha natin na distance is from PVT going to the lowest point. So ibig sabihin, this distance pala, yan, from here up to the lowest point, this would be 285.714 tapos feet. Anyway, tatanggalin ko na lang to. I think applicable siya sa unsymmetrical parabolic curves. Mas maganda kapag iche-check na lang natin yung elevation sa lowest point. Ayan. So, to get the elevation here, we can use PVI to get either the elevation of PVC or the elevation of PVT. So, to get the elevation of PVC, gagamitin na lang natin yung grade. Again ha, na-discuss na natin to sa class natin. So to get the elevation of PVC, we would have 700.28, the elevation of PVI, tapos plus natin, plus, diba, grade is rise over run, multiply natin yan by the horizontal distance or run, makukuha na natin yung vertical distance. So the elevation of PVC equals 700.28 plus 3.2 or 0.032 multiplied by the horizontal distance, which is hindi 285.714. Instead, first, assume muna na this is a symmetrical parabolic curve. So kapag symmetrical parabolic curve, diba, this would be half of 500, 250 feet. And then also yung kabila, 250 rin. Medyo pangit yung drawing natin. Move ko na lang ha, para mas scale talaga. Sige, so I think mas accurate na yung drawing natin. So 0.032 again multiplied by 250. Move ko lang din to ah. Sige, so times 250, we have 700.28 plus 0.032 times 250, which is 708.28. This is in feet. Yan. Again, we can't use PVI since this isn't a point along the curve. So kaya dito tayo sa PVC or PVT. Yan yung parang reference natin. Yan, since they are points along the curve. Sige, so to solve the lowest point, we have two options. You can use PVT or you can use PVC. Now, since yung PVC yung sinolve natin, let's solve the lowest point using that one. So we would have the elevation of PVC. Yan. Elevation of PVC. Tapos i-add natin yung area na to. Adding this area, makukuha natin yung elevation at this point. So for this area, this would be a negative area. Since diba negative yung ordinate natin. So minus 1 half pala, 1 half times, ano yung base? Base ng triangle na to is 285.714. And then the height is 0.032. So this would be equal to the elevation of the lowest point. Or sabihin na lang natin LP. Now since meron na tayong elevation ng PVC, so magiging ano na siya? 700.28 minus this one. So equals, input na lang natin, minus 0.5 times 285.714 times 0.032. So magiging 703.709. And then this is in feet. Now considering the other area, ito. Yan. Kailangan same yung makukuha natin. So for the lowest point, we can also compute it by using PVT. So kapag PVT, move ko lang to, ah. Ayan. Kapag PVT yung gagamitin natin, always from left to right yung computation. So we would have, diba, this is the elevation of the lowest point. So magiging elevation of lowest point or LP, and then plus itong area na to. So that would be 1 half times, ano yung base na yan? Diba, this would be 500 minus 285.714. Yan. Or simply, this is S2. Diba? From PVT going to the lowest point. And then, multiply natin by the height. The height is 0.024. Ayan. And then, this must be equal to the elevation of PVT. Now, the elevation of PVT is 700.28. Plus, the same lang dito. Diba, grade multiplied by the horizontal distance. So, the grade is 2.4 or 0.024. Then, multiply ko yan by 250. Horizontal distance from this point patungo sa PVT. So, times 250. Ayan. So we have here x unknown, elevation of LP, plus 1 half times 500 minus 285.71 times 0.024 equals 700.28 plus 0.024 multiplied by 250. So solving the elevation of the lowest point, we still have 703.709. So ibabox natin. Yan. So ito yung technique. to identify whether a vertical curve is symmetrical or unsymmetrical. Kapag the same yung elevation, whether considering from PVT ka or considering from PVC, let's say, sa case na to, the same yung from PVC saka from PVT, ibig sabihin, symmetrical parabolic curve siya. Kapag hindi sila equal, automatic unsymmetrical parabolic curve. So, you would have to apply these formulas. Yan, yung na-drive natin sa class natin. Sige, so, I think ito yung mas magandang checking. Yung isa lang, yung computation dito, magagamit na siya for unsymmetrical parabolic curves when computing the elevations. So, baka madiscuss ko yan sa another video natin. Thank you.